Cue time should give me plenty of time to regain my breath, get back into it. Oh, man. Yeah, stay in shape, everybody. Don't be like me. 2 minutes of exercise. Can't breathe anymore. Right. So, I'm currently at 95 LP. Yeah. So, one win. Easily put me into plat 4 promos. I think I'll get a free win, maybe? Or does that end in gold? I'm not sure. But yeah, I've already failed the plat 4 promos once. Which is fine. Had some unlucky games. I streamed those, but I didn't have the setting set to record them for me. Oh, man. Yeah, definitely, everybody, anyone listening, all zero of you. Stay in shape. Seriously, please. Do not be like me. Oh god, that echoed, my bad. Accidentally, when I clicked back onto my stream to make sure it was up, it didn't unmute it. Alright, so, let's hope we can grab another Caitlyn this game. Luluban is always happy times for me. I mean, I don't have too much trouble against Lulu. I enjoy playing against Lulu more than I enjoy playing against, like, I don't know. Who's a bad one? I mean, in this meta, I can't really think of any supports that bother me that much. Lucian isn't fun to play against as an ADC. I can beat him as Ezreal, though. Depending on the support, of course. Early trades are all dependent on things like, you know, what support is versus what support, and how you play, if you land your skill shots, stuff like that. But in general, I'd say I come out on top over Lucians in the early game when I play Ezreal, but not as Caitlyn. Caitlyn is not really one for the like, super early game trades. Like, if they engage on you, you're kind of screwed. She can harass. She can certainly harass. But if it goes in like a full-on fight, oftentimes you'll lose. Unless they step into a trap. If they step into a trap, it's GG. One of the biggest things about Caitlyn, one of the deciding factors for skill cap, is how well you can use your traps. And as a support playing with Caitlyn, you'll need to really focus on that trap synergy as well. Now, Thresh is great with Caitlyn if you know how to play it so that you don't push people out of the traps. Now, I've had some incredible lanes where I've had people just get flayed into every single trap. Then I've had some other lanes where they just get moved out of every possible trap I place by Thresh every single time. So, it can be pretty dependent on skill level, the Thresh Caitlyn combo. Now, I have streamed before. I streamed the first attempt at plat 4 promos, and in that I actually explain Danzarth. Don't want to take any chances. I explained my mastery choices, and obviously that didn't get saved because I think I just mentioned I didn't have the stream archive enabled. I just learned how to do that. So yeah, let me justify my masteries since we've got some time here in the second lobby. Oh, I'm still out of breath. Fucking hell. Right. Right. So, first off, let's justify the Keystone. I don't think this is a controversial thing. I think Fervor is kind of just what Caitlyn does nowadays. I've seen her take Warlords, and back before it got changed, I was like all for the Warlords Caitlyn. I thought there was pretty much no reason you would ever do anything but Warlords on Caitlyn. Especially because at that time, no one was really building Blade of the Rune King on anyone, which I think that's bad on Caitlyn still, but some people disagree. Those people are wrong, but but yeah, it was really hard to build lifesteal early, so having that extra lifesteal is very helpful. Helps you sustain a lot. But these days, I haven't done extensive testing on it, but I don't know, it doesn't seem that great to me on Caitlyn. There are some ADCs I'm sure who can use it, but not on Caitlyn, I don't think. This is the only thing in here that I think will be controversial. And, I like Runic Affinity on Caitlyn. Let me explain. Because I play for the late game. Now, the early game, I do get in that early game harass. But I primarily play, depending on how things go, I play to scale into the late game and win the late game. And you may have noticed, I focus hard on dragons for that late game sort of scaling, you know, extra stats. So, what Runic Affinity does is it lets you get, we're talking late game here, you're the ADC, you're probably going to have red buff at some point. You get red buff, you get to slow and apply true damage to three targets in a team fight every time you auto. Every time you auto, true damage and slow. That is so good on an ADC. And just having it for 15% longer, it's just so worth it in my mind. And I don't buy potions. Like, I buy one potion at the start of the game, but I just don't buy potions. That's just not a thing I do, really. They're very efficient, stat-wise, early. But that's only if you can really use them effectively, and I'm not great at that. I don't like having another thing to track. So, yeah. Red buff. So, so good. And additionally, to the slow and true damage on three different targets with Runons, I wish we could play a game here. You also get health regen, which ties back into that thing I was talking about with ADCs and lifesteal itemization. So since I don't buy Blade of the Rune King on Caitlyn, I think it's still a bad idea, even with the changes to Blade of the Rune King. It's kind of hard to get lifesteal in your itemization. And as I said in the last game, I like to build Bloodthirster. Bloodthirster is a good item, in my opinion. I like to build it fairly early, because even though it doesn't give you the sort of efficient damage that some other items might, it allows you to not die, and if you aren't... Oh, I'm jungle now. If you're dead, you can't do damage. That's a big thing in my mind. I like to buy early defensive items more than a lot of ADCs, because you can't do damage if you're dead. So what topic was I on? Red buff. Yeah, that regen, unless you're building Bloodthirster early like I do, you'll want that regen. It helps a lot. Right, so as far as jungle goes, I like to play Zac, because he's easy. This is the Zac page I use. I don't know enough about any of this to justify any of this. I just know that this is what I use. It works for me. I run AP runes, and I build sorcerer shoes. But other than that, I go full tank. So that gives you just enough damage to just kind of, you know, jump on that ADC and make them cry. But it doesn't really allow you to, you know, be one-shotting people, usually. And even with AP runes and sorcerer shoes, I never feel squishy. And I don't run flash. I don't run flash on this champion. That should be an interesting thing to show off. That's very controversial. A lot of people would call me really dumb for that, but my stats on Zac, I think, speak for themselves. Let me go look up exactly what my win rate on Zac is right now. Let's see. op.gg. Let's find out what my Zek stats are. So, 53% win rate over 128 games. That's not great. But, you know, it gets me by, you know. 53% win rate, you'll climb that way. And I only have a 50% win rate overall, so. It's not like that's a bad thing to do, in my opinion. Tryndamere is not fun to play against, usually, but at this elo, he doesn't usually slip by without, you know, people knowing how to deal with him. If you're in like, silver gold elo, oh man, that Tryndamere is a nightmare, because no one knows how to deal with him, but in this elo, I'm fairly confident we can deal with him. And I'd like to point out, if you are watching this, anyone out there, you're about to see some gameplay that is not really as high level as my Caitlyn gameplay. I've practiced a lot on Zek. He's my single most played champion in this particular season. But I'm still not great at him. Well, I'm good at Zek. I'm very good at Zek. I'm not good at jungle. I don't really understand jungle routes and like tracking the enemy jungler and like when properly to gank. I'm just not very great at that stuff. I'm very much a mechanically focused player, is the thing. That's why I play ADC. I very, very heavily rely on outplaying the enemies, not outthinking them, but just outplaying them. And so jungle just really isn't my role, especially not with a more sort of macro-focused jungler like Zek. He doesn't really have the intense mechanics like Lee Sin might or something like that. Nope, looks like we can't play a game. Oh boy, this is enjoyable. Discord then. Hey. So I need one game to get to promos. I did last game. What was my score? 10, 4, and 12, and two of those deaths should have been avoided. I was just bad. So, yeah. Did quite well that match. Worst jungler ever. So, what have you been up to?
Sleeping.
See.
Which is really annoying, because I can only sleep in like 2 hour periods.
Why is that?
No clue, just like every 2 hours on the dot I wake up.
I see. Right, I'm gonna keep doing my whole commentating thing because I was kind of getting into it and it helps me analyze my own play and my own behaviors, my own sort of strategies and whatnot. So, yeah, currently we're in the queue and it's currently 122 seconds into the queue. And this means I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with that. I mean, even commentating like random bullshit like that can help me just get in the sort of commentator mode. If you get what I mean.
Yeah, I realize. Still doesn't make it funny.
Doesn't make it funny? Well, shit, fuck you too, asshole. I think this is the third time I've had this particular match I'm trying to get into dodged, by the way. Everyone's just much too afraid of my amazing Caitlyn skills. This is kind of ridiculous, though. We should have at least, like, you know, five or six other people in this queue at the same elo, because we've had a few queue pops already. Why haven't we found anyone?
Could entirely be it's having issues putting us both together?
I guess. But we have similar elo. There we go. And you're queuing support Phil anyway. How is it having a hard time putting support Phil in something? Alright, let's not show off my flashless sack then. Let's get back into normal, non-controversial strats mode.
Can't say I'm too sad to see Evelyn go.
Yeah, same. And also Lucian. Definitely don't mind the Lucian ban.
Do I get rid of the Shock or do I get rid of the Lulu? Because I'm seeing more Shockas now.
I don't mind Lulu that much, so. Yeah, I don't like Shaco, though. He gets on my nerves. Because I've kind of learned the ADC strat these days is just don't fight at the beginning of the fight. And Shaco brings the beginning of the fight to you, and you can't really do anything about it. Ezreal Soraka. Now that is a lane that I don't really enjoy playing against purely because I can't harass them. I kind of just have to sit around until late game and farm and hope that the jungler doesn't camp me. I mean, early game you can harass Ezreal. we'll see what happens. That's concerning.
I can go Cassiopeia support.
That would be even more concerning.
I could do Echo or Fizz support.
You could. I genuinely trust your Echo support to not feed against this.
Hell, we'd actually have some decent poke against the Soraka Ezreal.
Okay, if he goes Fizz, yeah, we're fine. We don't need no Echo. If they just build full, that'll be fine. If they don't build any magic resist, like, he will just eat through them and win the game solo. So we'll be fine. They have a very unpleasant composition for me. Also, it may be a new strat, but I would recommend not going Ghost Cleanse. But yeah, Soraka Ezreal doesn't really do that much. This is going to be a farm lane, I think. Varus mid? No. Wait. What? Elise jungle, Luwak mid, Varus top. Really? Ezreal mid, maybe? Are they doing weird stuff? What? Let's see. Let me switch over to in-game league. Varus ADC. LeBlanc has Fervor.
What?
Varus has got to be ADC, right? Who's this last guy who isn't connected? That'd be Ezreal. What does Ezreal have?
Oh my god, it's attack speed LeBlanc.
That's
fucking attack speed runes.
That's a new one. I'll give her that. It is certainly a new one.
Full AP Ezreal. Magic pen and ability power runes.
Right, so that's definitely Ezreal mid. Varus ADC. So LeBlanc top. I mean, yeah, I guess attack speed LeBlanc top, but against Riven, I don't think that'll work. I mean, against some top laners maybe, but against Riven, I think she's just gonna get engaged on. I guess that's what the exhaust is for. I guess we'll see how it goes. Nothing. I was just speculating about this attack speed top lane LeBlanc.
I almost went and fucking tried to level QWE because of all the Aram games we had.
Wrong runes, Fooker.
Wanna see a hat trick?
Oh, what is Varus' win rate? 30 seconds. Oh boy. Alright. Feeling good, then. I don't like how Elise kind of walked up into that bush and then didn't come any further. I'm just gonna stick a couple traps in this bush.
He's won one game out of nine.
That's pretty impressive.
Yeah. Elise has a 43% win, right? Oh, boy. Out of 14 games, Jace has 85% win rate. I think I feel pretty safe with this Jace.
Oh, fuck. Well, this is fun. Good match.
Wait, no? Not even.
Well, she's back. A little late, though.
Well, no, she was there the entire time.
That's...
Maybe she was waiting for, extra pots and whatnot, but...
No, she left base with a normal amount of pots. Three is normal these days, right?
Yeah. I don't know. Because, like, when I pinged her and whatnot, she was just moving around and shit.
If I got 5-0. Oh, I see. It was part of the last statement. I see. I was making fun of bad English that wasn't actually bad.
No, I don't know how I make this.
Yeah, neither do I. But I don't because Wooksy started being weird.
Which you should just re-download it.
I really should. I probably will after this match.
Good. I'll just...
Alright. Well, that's worth, unless Elise gets a kill here.
Nah, no way. We're even that full health. Let's
investigate. Is she gonna get Elise? I don't know what Elise's health is at. Nope. Has been slain. Now it's not worth. If only that shit wasn't watered. I wouldn't really walk up to that. I don't think there's any reason. Even if we trade, we're not gonna really do anything here.
Good job.
I am a pro platinum Caitlyn, and you will not insult me. Alright. My teams are holding me back from Challenger, where I belong. Heal. May have to heal myself here. No, we're good. I really gotta kill these things fast. Kill them all. No, I can't get any of that. No, it's so sad. Still ahead of him, but still. My CS could be much better right now. What'd you say?
I really thought you could get those ones in my field.
Can't kill that with one next shot. There we go.
Baka, please don't make me.
Who's the jungler? Elise. I'm kind of scared of an Elise gank. That would be bad news. So let's not do anything silly. I'm just kind of in, like, power farm mode, because I just know that, this is bad. Here we go. No!
I needed to attack it once more.
Yeah. Because I just know, like, even if we fight, you shouldn't have hit that, the minions had it.
I don't know, I've relied on that a few times, only for the minions not to attack, but...
But yeah, anyway, I just know even if we do fight, we're just going to lose health and they aren't, so like, may as well just farm because I'm already farming better than this guy. So I can get a lead by just not fighting. It's a boring lead, but it's a lead. Oh, God. I'm kind of feeling the effects of not going back to base, though. Missing a fair bit of CS here, because I just kind of feel like I should be doing more damage.
Attack speed fucking LeBlanc?
Yeah, so that LeBlanc is a... Yeah, that LeBlanc's a non-factor in this match. Most likely. Because she's got such low range. She's like Vayne, except without all of the things that make Vayne a viable ADC. Oh no, he's poking me. Whatever will I do?
But you killed that other one!
Because I had shield, dude.
I didn't shield you, though.
You did. That's just a blatant lie right there.
I didn't think I had.
I have video evidence!
My shield was on cooldown.
I have video fucking evidence.
God damn it, why did I get off your stream? I could have seen it. I don't think I have enough time.
Oh, no. Give me that. No! I lost the siege minion. Because I thought he would kill that faster. That's okay. I'm still way ahead of him.
Yeah, I didn't think he had shield because my shield wasn't on cooldown.
Oh, this is bad. Is he gonna ult me? He kinda walked up, I just had this sort of... My Varus ult senses were tingling there for a second.
Varus ult senses. Okay. But we don't have to worry about the jungler.
I have almost 3,000 gold. I did say before the match started that this was just gonna be a farm lane. But yeah, I am just getting ahead of him just by being better at farming than him, so I see no reason to back or anything.
Also, don't know if you noticed, but Rob's ulti.
Yeah, I saw it. No! I don't do any damage!
There, let us back.
Yeah, like, neither of us have any reason to back right now.
We both want a bag so that we can get some items.
I don't really want her back. I'm just playing the farming game. I'm enjoying this. Why is she on a rampage?
I really don't know.
I like hit him a couple times and Sark is just like, nah.
So close.
No, Fizz, no. Why? This is our chance to back, by the way. You're just wasting your typing.
He ain't backing!
That's fine. Yeah, screw it. Just grab one of those. And give me a pink ward while we're at it.
Me? Miss? Not my long shot.
He caught up to you.
Yep.
Sorry, boys.
I rushed boots here, by the way. I'd like to point out, the reason for that. They have a lot of engage on their team, and I want to be able to not die to it. So, with this just passive farming lane here, I can just sit here, and if anyone comes bot, I can run away from them. That's the reason for the boots rush.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm Ganna. I don't need to... Ow, that hurts now.
Yeah.
Oh god, first item board.
God. Why does he have a blue buff? Oh, Fizz gave it to him. Alright, if we get ulted by this, that's game over.
My pink ward's already dead. God damn it, assholes. Wanna see a hat trick? I've got an ult in 5, so we're fine. They can't all in us by themselves, at least.
Okay, this is really annoying now.
God, the fucking poke.
What?
That miss. He killed me.
What?
Triforce. Fucking Triforce LeBlanc.
Okay. That right there, that message, completely unnecessary. Should have written that.
An ally has been slain. Don't be caught flat-footed.
Alright, we can just freeze this. I don't see any reason to go anywhere else. I don't want to push it because we'll just get wrecked. Look at me over here, everyone. No, over here, everyone. Oh, no, what, why? I don't understand minion AI.
Yeah, you were by far closer there.
Hot on the train.
Why did he go here? Why did that soldier do that? I don't get it. Why are they doing this? Why are they going for the casters? Can someone explain minion AI to me? Like, why do they do this? I can't get any of this CS because the minion AI just doesn't make any sense. And now they've broken my freeze. Like, I can't. That was an easy freeze, except the minion AI just doesn't make any sense. They've all killed themselves now, and I couldn't get, like, any of the farm from it, and now I can't freeze. I don't understand. This stuff actually kills me. I will never understand minion AI. Miss? I guess we can push this. I don't really like where this is going. Alright, I'm gonna back in the mid ball lane. Oh, I'm not gonna back here. Is there any chance I could get the amp through the edge? That'll free up some inventory space. Maybe some lucky crits will win us a team fight somewhere. Don't be caught flat-footed. All right, now this is a freeze right here. This is definitely a freeze. If the minions somehow manage to not freeze, I will be mad. I don't think I can freeze this. I think... I don't know. I think I might need to go mid. Maybe? Riven, please don't break this. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm oblivious to the map right now. I'm kind of on tilt. Not like what's going on in the map, no. The minion AI put me on tilt. Okay, I need to back out of here. Jesus. Oh my god. Okay. Right. Yeah. I'm actually not playing very well right now. But at least I'm not 2-7-0.
Your turret has been destroyed.
How does that do damage?
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Holy crap. That is a lot of minions.
What do you mean? That is many minions.
Don't have enough for Zeal yet. Kind of want to farm this. No, no, okay. I think we can still win this. I just think we need to not be doing this.
All the swords in Jace's inventory.
I thought the inhibitor was already down. My bad. I would have been trying to defend it if I knew it was up. Right. This can be sold. It's not going to do something good here. Oh god, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's full AP as well.
Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh god! Leave me alone! Oh, Jesus. GG. Alright.
I will admit, I may be slightly toxic. I ain't anywhere near as bad as this Jace.
Yeah. Alright. That's all good, though. Let's go to the next game.
I'm not going to do ranked, at least not until I get a new mouse pad.
Okay, that's fine. 79 LP. I'm winning just over 20. Yeah, I can get into promos with one more game. Let's get Gamowin. Yeah, them's words right there.
Yeah, you're gonna go and get your Miku's back, by the way.
Ah, shoot. Okay, 1 second. Yeah, let me do that. Stopping stream temporarily.